Hello and welcome in our YouTube channel Metallurgical Facts. So in this video we will try to solve one numerical problem which is from GATE previous year paper, and this question is basically from GATE 2016 and asked by one of the students. So this question is very nice. I am considering this type of questions because this question is very important for GATE metallurgy, and also people can do mistakes in unit conversion and many more things. Okay, so this question is very important for those purposes. Okay, so this question is very important. So the question is, the height of a liquid metal column in a cylindrical vessel is 3.2 meters. Okay, so height is given, so I am writing here height like that, 3.2 meters. At time t is equals to 0, the liquid metal is drained out from the vessel through a small nozzle located at base of the vessel. Okay, suppose there is a vessel and they are saying that the liquid metal is drained from here. Okay, so the diameter of these nozzle is also given. I will see later on. So they are saying that, neglecting frictional losses, so we need not to consider any mechanical issues. Okay, so the initial mass flow rate, we need to find the initial mass flow rate in kilogram per seconds through the nozzle. Okay, so we need to find the initial mass flow rate through this nozzle, and nozzle diameter is given. So diameter we can represent by D, and nozzle means DN. Okay, so diameter of nozzle is 30 mm. Okay, and we can change it into the nozzle radius, so that will be equals to 15 mm. Okay, so 15 mm we can change it into meters. So this is idea of changing the units, because this height is in meters and also other units are also in kilogram and unit meters, so that's why we can change this unit. Okay, so the next thing is that density is also given. So density rho is given, so rho is 7000 kg per meter cube. Okay, and the next thing is that nozzle discharge coefficient is given. So nozzle discharge coefficient, I am taking it as ND. ND value is 0.80. So this much value is given, and we need to find out mass flow rate. Okay, so what is mass flow rate actually? So I will tell you here, mass flow rate, or you can write Q is equals to density multiplied by A into V, that is area, and this is the velocity. Okay, and in this question, this is the mass flow rate, and in this question they have given nozzle discharge coefficient, so that's why we need to take this nozzle discharge coefficient also. Okay, so multiplied by ND. Okay, so from here we can also balance the unit. So what will be the unit of this mass flow rate? We can see the rho value is in kg per meter cube. Okay, area will be in meter square, and this velocity will be in meter per second. Okay, so we can change. So this meter square, meter and meter square. Okay, so this kg per second, from here we will get the unit in kg per second, and also in this question they are asking in kg per second only. Okay, so now we will try to find each and every value, and we will put in this formula and we'll get the answer. Okay, so rho value we know, area how we can find, this is nozzle diameter is given, so nozzle is basically circular. Okay, so we can find A is equals to pi r square. So A is pi means 3.14, r value is 15 multiplied by 10 power minus 3 whole square. So from here we can get this A value. So 3.14 multiplied by 225 into 10 power minus 6. Okay, so if you will do step by step, you will never do the mistakes, and that mistake is basically known as silly mistakes among the students. So try to avoid those silly mistakes. After GATE exam, I heard that people say that I did the silly mistakes, but it doesn't matter. That is silly mistake or a blunder mistake, you will get 0 marks for everything. Okay, so please try to avoid those mistakes. So here area we got. So now we know this rho, we know this A. So velocity, how we can find the velocity? So we know velocity is equals to at rest, because at t is equals to 0, we need to find. So V is equals to under root of 2gh. Okay, so V is equals to under root of 2, g value we know, and h is given, that is 3.2. Okay, so from here V, that is velocity, will be equals to under root of 2 multiplied by 9.8 multiplied by 3.2. So that value will be equals to velocity will be 7.91 मीटर पर सेकेंड. सो दिस यूनिट इज इन मीटर पर सेकेंड, दिस इज इन मीटर स्क्वायर एंड डेंसिटी इज ऑलरेडी इन किलोग्राम पर मीटर क्यूब. नाउ वी विल पुट द ऑल वैल्यूज हियर एंड एंड डी डिस्चार्ज कोफिशियंट विच हैव नो यूनिट. सो दिस इज डायमेंशन लेस वैल्यू. ओके सो वी कैन पुट द ऑल वैल्यू हियर एंड वी कैन फाइंड द मास फ्लो रेट दैट इज क्यू. सो क्यू विल बी इक्वल टू डेंसिटी इज 7000 दैट इज गिवन. एरिया एरिया वी हैव ऑलरेडी फाइंड दैट इज 706. ओके सो 706.5 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 10 पावर माइनस 6 एंड दिस वेलोसिटी वी फाइंड 7.91. ओके एंड दिस एन डी इज गिवेन दैट इज 0.80. सो दिस क्यू विल बी बेसिकली इक्वल टू. सो वंस वी विल मल्टीप्लाई बाई दिस वैल्यूज सो वी विल गेट लाइक दैट. फ्रॉम हियर वी विल डू मल्टीप्लीकेशन, सिंपल मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज देयर. सो 3911895 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 0.80 multiplied by 10 power minus 6. Okay, so from here we will get here 312951124 multiplied by 10 power minus 6. Okay, and that will be in kg per second. So this is the answer for this question, and we can also make it shorter. Okay, so like that 31.29 kg per second. Okay, so this question is very important for gate metallurgy. You can consider this question and you can do the practice of this type of question. I hope you understood this question. Okay, so the answer for this question is 31.29 kg per second. Okay, so this is basically mass flow rate. Okay, so the answer is 31.29. Thank you guys for your attention. Hope you have understood this question and hope you have learned something new in this video. We'll come with more questions in our upcoming videos. Please try to put your problems on our Instagram page. We will solve those questions one by one. Thank you.